Commander? We've got company.
Have their sensors picked us up yet?
Well, stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked!
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? We'll never get in close enough for a drop.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone.
There is no other landing zone!
The descent angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option. It's a suicide run. We don't...
I can do it.
Joker?
I can do it.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker, drop us right on top of that bastard.
This bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There is no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found some way to open it. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We will have to find some way to get it up and running again.